the bralettes we're doing in this collection are part of a five-piece grouping. So it's three styles and five pieces, and you can choose from four different prints. This navy one here reverses to navy. It's hard to see, but it reverses to a navy blue. This one will automatically be reversed to a navy. So, because it doesn't have any black in it.
Yeah.
See, if you want to, if you already have the black base, gray is like a great option. And you can order the gray travel tights. And then we have this print here that has the gray in it, which is the camo in the gray. And then this one here reverses to black, but you could option to have it reverse to the matching gray of the tights.
Beautiful.
So that would give you, so that would basically give you this look, but all in the gray instead. Slate, we call it slate gray. If you're going with the black travel tights, like most of the prints will work. But you see, it's nice to have a print on top and a solid on the bottom, because mm-hmm. it breaks it up.
Absolutely.
Or you'll do the opposite. You'll do like, you'll do a print on the bottom and then you'll do a solid.
On top. That looks really cute together.
So that's how I wear them. Now, if I do a print all in one, it'll be like pajamas or around the house. Like, it's fun to wear the print all in one, but with a pair of slippers and cozied up and watching a movie or something, that look is right. So the way I created these little groupings is that with the five pieces, you have like so many unlimited amounts of looks, right? So for example, I'm going to stick with this kind of, because I'm wearing black, I'll do like this plaid, for example.
Can we see that a little bit up close? It's just so nice. Oh, so pretty. I really like this. And this is a very nice, interesting pattern, because it's a pattern that's going to look good on like all size dynamics. Like, I'm a bit curvier, and that still has a big enough width in the border that it would work on me, and it'll also work on Diane, which, you know, when you find something like that, that's quite cool.
Well, Tegan always helps me with the picking the fabrics. I usually run by everything with her, because I find that, you know, curvy girl input is really important, because Tegan is actually the size of like most of our clientele. Like, most of our clientele kind of fall into your size range, as opposed mm-hmm. to, I always love to get your feedback on how you feel in certain prints and fabrics.
Yeah, and for reference, I'm a size 16, in case anybody is wondering. So yeah.
Yeah.
No, which is, I think I wear size 4 now in the collection.
Yeah, you're usually a 4 on the bottom and a 3 on top.
Yeah, because I have no boobs.
So yeah, so this is the Explore More sweatshirt, and it looks so good, like with a nice pair of solid bottoms, right? And then you can just go from, and this is such a great travel piece.
Mm-hmm.
If anyone's traveling. And one of my inspirations behind this grouping is one of our customers. She's walking the Camino for the second time. And on her first Camino walk, she went through the whole collection, and because she has to carry like on her back and walk with everything she is bringing with her. So every single garment has to be very specific and has to have a certain weight. And so she chose the Explore More as like her like ideal piece that she could wear to dress up. She could wear it for the walk. She could do so much with it. And then the travel tights. Those two pieces will take you around the world and back. So, because you can literally wear them so many different ways. And so on a hot day, you just tie the sleeves behind your neck and you've got a great little halter. It's nice for the fuller busted ladies, because it's got this nice space, that nice secure area under the arms.
Mm-hmm.
Then in the back, it comes up nice and high, and it hides all, you know, the bra lines and all that stuff. And it has a beautiful, like, silhouette, right? You can dress it up or dress it down.
It's pretty.
And then
And didn't you say that when she was on her trail that everybody was like, "Wow, you look so put together," because everybody is dressed in hiking clothes, but she actually managed to have some nice clothes to go out to dinner in because they packed down so small.
that's right. And see, like here you've got like a little bathing suit cover up or like a little kind of sundress idea. You can walk around in your flip-flops with it. So cute.
Yeah.
And then you can even tie it behind you if you want something a little more fun. Do a little tie in the back. But I just thought like this plaid would be so nice for the fall because I always think of plaid. I think of the fall. I think of like, you know, cozy nights in.
Absolutely.
So yeah, and so here's another way to wear it. You could even belt it, put your hand, you know, do the little faux pockets. Some, and then you can also pull it down. And you can wear it like a with a pair of high boots or a pair of boots, and then have like a almost a, like a skirt style.
Kim from Ottawa says, "I have five Explore More shirts, the best versatile item ever. I also wear it upside down as the shorter bolero type top." Oh, that's an interesting way to
Oh, I haven't even thought of that. We have to see how you do it.
wear it. Yeah, you got to send us a picture of that, Kim.
Yeah, you got to. And then this is the other way I like to wear it. I just grab it here and then I tie it
Oh,
here.
it makes such a cute little skirt like that, doesn't it?
Yeah, it really is adorable.
Yeah,
So, I
really,
mean,
really good.
you can, I mean, there are so many different ways you can wear this. It's incredible. Even shorter, like over, you know, in the summertime. And
Oh,
this,
cute.
yeah, this sweatshirt is actually, you know, you can wear it all year round. Like it's really not only for fall. I just felt like the plaid and the camo are great prints going into the fall season, right? Like they
Yes.
have that sort of feel to them. And camo, believe it or not, is one of our most popular prints. Every time I do a camo, we sell out. We always sell out.
Yeah, so let's talk about the camo because we actually have two shades of camo, right?
I like always, I have a cool shade for the cool ladies and a warm shade for the warm ladies. I will show you those over here. So this here is the cool camo, and you'll notice that it has like almost like a kind of a creamy beige. It's got black and a charcoal gray, and it's got this kind of taupey brand, different shades of taupe. So this is kind of like a cool, but it does have, it's like a cool taupe and cool grays. And then, so I see, I would recommend you match this one up with either the black base or the gray, the slate gray base. Then we have the khaki camo, which is a warmer tone. It's got the khaki greens. It's got kind of like warm, it's got a warmer sort of feel to it.
It's a
It's
little hard to see. Do you think you could put them side by side just because it's a little bit hard to see the two? I can see it, but I really have to look and I just want
yeah, I
everybody to
know in this,
really.
like it's hard from a distance, but I think up close you can see the difference.
Yes, absolutely. So the one on the left is the khaki, the one on the right is the gray, and you can see it up close for sure. And I
Yeah.
think, like, again, I think in person it'll be more obvious as well, right?
Yes, it'll be more obvious. Now you can like, and so what I did was I chose the khaki to pair with this
I
because it,
love the khaki tights.
I
Oh,
know they're so gorgeous. So if,
my
like,
favorite
for
color.
example, you already have this black base in something else, you may want to do the khaki and then have this reverse to khaki to match the tights because we're cutting them all from the same roll of fabric. So it'll be a perfect match. And then you'll have like a complete khaki base that you can layer. And then if you have like, say, the black eye flow, for example, you can layer that over the khaki you know, when it's all in one base and then you put black over it, it'll really be beautiful. And that would work also for the gray. If you do have navy from the past already, like tights, then you could easily get like this Explore More, and it's going to work beautifully with all the navy you already have.
But if
you already have solid navies, this will work with the ones from our past. But if you want to say order a bralette because you already have navy tights from like 2 years ago, it's not going to be a perfect match. You have to order them all from at the same time. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I got sent through a question, but I don't fully understand it. Will the gray go with the black and the white? And I'm thinking they're referring to the gray in the camo. Does it work with the black and the whites that are in this collection? If that's not what you meant, you can send the question through again and clarify, but I'm assuming that's what
camo will go with black beautifully. It will, if you're talking about the white eye flow, this is more of a cream color. It's not a white. If you want to team up the white, because we do have white as an option at this event. If you want to do white, you're going to go with this print here. And
yes,
you can do this print here.